Welcome back. Am I not the same?
Very few. It could be. Watch. Long ago, this city existed in Nern. It was alive and vibrant, and went by a different name. Its people were devoted to Prince Meridia, the Radiant One. They lived in peace and assumed themselves safe from any dangers. But Meridia has enemies, such as the despicable Molag Bal. The Prince of Murder sent minions from Cold Harbor to destroy her beloved city. The city's defenders did what they could, but they were no match for Molag Bal's forces. Everyone outside the walls was slaughtered, but the warriors and mages managed to seal the gates to protect those huddled within. As fortune would have it, the Aeliad King Lalorian Dinar was visiting the city. A skilled warrior and tactician, he quickly took command of the city's defenses. The Aeliad King single-handedly protected one of the gates. As he fought, he prayed for assistance, and his prayers were answered. Meridia felt compassion for her followers, but she also saw an opportunity. Molag Bal's open portal worked both ways. The time had come to take the battle to Cold Harbor. Meridia warded the city and pushed it into Cold Harbor. The city arrived intact, but many of its inhabitants were either killed or scattered by this realm's protective spells. Even the Aeliad King was captured. Still, Meridia had accomplished the impossible. She stabbed a dagger into Molag Bal's side. A portion of her realm was in his domain, and he could not touch it. The survivors lost faith, however. One by one, they left the safe confines of the city to try to return to Nern. They were foolish, and they paid the price for rejecting Meridia's edicts. Meridia foresaw a day when an opportunity would arise. An overconfident Molag Bal. champions from another plane. On that day, this city would become the focal point for the assault against the Lord of Schemes. I say that this city you shall require as you go west originally.
You're alive. That's wonderful. Can we talk? You're a real... That's my... I'd much rather. Can you see me? I'll try to show you what's going on inside the library while you're slashing.
Molad Bal will reward me when I add you to his army.
Raynor!
I can...
You know, the spells... Sure.
I said I'm reading. Go.
I've never seen such a collection of knowledge in one place.
You're back.
I'll help. Raynor, get your head out of that book. It's time to leave this horrible place.
Leave me alone, sister. I'm busy.
That does it. Remember, Raynor, you asked for this.
Kirith, what was that for? Wait, where am I?
Works every time.
I'm a little disoriented, but did my sister just hit me?
I think so.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I'm rather new. I'm rather Muju.
I take it that you... This vault contains... I have my...
Molag Baal's bondage. Find them and bring them to me. Know that you may jump from here and rejoin your friends below. What power I still possess shall keep you safe.
Welcome back
by the once inside.
Ah, the good old library. Read many of the books here myself. I love the ones with all the pictures in them.
Ah, there you are.
Yes,
no worries there.